only words, it is definitely going to be completely, you know, misguiding. What is needed to be understood is that particular, in that case, do we see the polarities directly? That I need to make my way ahead. If not, then I'm stuck. Then first ask the idea about need to make my way. That is the doing. And need to make my way should be in such a way clearly understood that there is some deviation taken. Somehow I would make my way. So the question asked over there should be, discuss that somehow. What way somehow? That gives you the idea with the gesture, subtle gesture and everything, that there is some bypass, there is some way that you have to overflow or take a diversion. Now, when these words come, then you can ask, if not, then what would be the situation? What would happen? Then it would be like a barrier, it could be like a hindrance, it could be like a stop failing. This way of understanding, then it is beyond words. But if you are directly the person say, I feel stuck, this could be a common English language in which the person will just generally tell you, oh, feeling stuck. Yes. But that stuck doesn't give you the idea of anything. When the story is going on, and in that bargain when the person is trying to tell you that I don't find any way out. Right. Every time I try doing it, or try performing, but I just don't find any way out in my life now. Then you have to understand, describe this way out. I didn't get you this. In that, what is the action that is happening? And the way the person is trying to tell you how to find the way out. The means of finding the way out. And the words used for the means of finding the way out. And then you, instead of directly saying, tell me the opposite of that. So otherwise, what would happen? And then you get the stuck, the feeling of stop being barrier and all these things, this will come up. Then it will not simply stay with stuck word. Because there you have the opportunity to ask meaning, I didn't forget you. Some more words if you could tell me so that I can understand you. So they will give you various different words because plants normally will give you synonyms. Unlike the animals which have got a process of killing, a process of escaping. So plants will use a lot of words which mean the same in order to describe what is happening. So that's why the function part if you try to explore first and then ask what would happen the other way around, then they will give you a sentence.
And plus all these words are very close. I mean, you know, if you see like caught, stuck.
That's why we need some. Like for example, if the word shock is there, you find it in many of the families.
Yes, yes, yes.
And then we are lost about it. So, word will be different unless until I understand the whole idea of what is happening with that thought, the reaction to that thought, that will be different for different parameters.
Or it could just be a part of their thing, but not the central idea, no?
It could be just a word then.
Yeah, word, no? Not a sentence.
Because
but that,
if it is beyond the word, then will be many words used which has got a similar meaning. And the opposite also to it. So, if you go to see, we always talk in terms of comparison. For today it's sunny. So, when you say today it's sunny, it is in comparison to yesterday's climate that you are trying to tell. Right? It's not complete white, you know. Somewhere there is a black shade in it. So, you see the white and black word come in that sentence. The idea is that our special senses are tuned to be in polarity. Special senses are always tuned to be in comparison. Without that, it cannot have this thing. So they compare. And that is the survival mode. So therefore, many plants will give you this idea about if it is said that it is black, then they will tell you about white also. That gives you the idea about sensation, sensitivity and reactivity of the plants. There are two polarities of every remedy. Especially with animals, the animal that withdraws
then now that could be a huge animal or it could be a small tiny insect also. there is a time when they, when situation is not okay for them, they will not go all out to fight for it. They withdraw back. That withdrawing is opposite polarity of the other side of the thing when they are on the verge to fight now. So there is a quality of defense and the quality of attack. The state of attack in which the whole physical state of that animal will be, and the state of defense, the whole physical state of that animal will be at the time of defense. Here is the polarity.